sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
You'd have found that 1 hour ago.
What's going on?
Are you looking to die? Are you?
I'm not sure.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Cash is in the next room. Sounds like he's taking a beating. You'd better help him.
I'll take care of it. You stay here.
broke the radio. Tell him he's not talking.
Tell us where the bitch went.
Tell us. Oh, we'll
cut. Ah!
Get over here! Everyone! On me! Watch your back.
I gave you a task. Take action. Find out some answers. Has anyone actually checked off one of those tasks yet?
Who reads this stuff anyway? I want out of here. This wasn't part of the deal.
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
I should have seen the signs.
Hello, anyone there? Arkham Control, do you copy? Over.
Hello, hello. If anyone is on this channel, please respond. Arkham Control.
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you just give up? Go on, roll over and die for once. Be your best friend.
Open!
Hold on! I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You could be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it!
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet! Shut up! I'm trying!
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Hey, buddy!
I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens, where no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. May he get a talking? I think he's all we can.
Sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy. Go easy on Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there,
oh,
man.
God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Daddy! Tom! Oh, God, Tom!
Be quiet, lady. Just shut up.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Please do it, officer. Why?
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
Forever.
escape. At the end of fear, oblivion. I've got you now! You failed. Now suffer.
Jumps out of the shadows and beats up useless thugs. Anyone? No?
Zaz has Dr. Young trapped in the warden's office. I've got to get out of here.